The Ninoy Aquino International Airport, or NAIA, has been cited as one of the world's worst airports. A report by the U.S. website Cheat Sheet shows that NAIA is among the top 10 worst airports in the world, mainly because of its rundown facilities, impolite staff, and long wait times. Overcapacity has also been mentioned as one of the reasons. The Manila-based airport only has the capacity for 6 million passengers a year, but it actually serves 32 million passengers annually. But the report adds that the NAIA is going through a renovation process.